I'm Professor Ganesh Subramanian from Panimalai Institute of Technology, Chennai. We are from Department of ECE, Teamtronics, and we have an incubation at our PIT. It's an aerial robotic incubation. We are doing a variety of projects. One such project we are demonstrating now, and this project we are doing for the Caterpillar company at Tiruvallur branch. This is related to inventory monitoring, indoor warehouse monitoring project. So we are setting up various beacons there. These are the beacons we set. This will be set in the inventory systems. And this is the main beacons. This will be controlled. Then this beacon is controlling all the mobile beacons here. And we are going to operate two drones we have now, two UAVs. One is the Exocopter and another is the Octo. Octo is operated by NASA and Exo is getting operated by the Pixoc pilot. So we are going to take the demo video now.